Your site continues our coverage of a student at Casa Academy in Wilder that was threatened to be expelled unless he took his Confederate flag down from his truck. The school said that the flag is a gang symbol and it's not allowed on school property.
Tonight, the school board met to discuss the issue. On Your Side's Lacey Darrow has tonight's big story.
Don, Michelle, the board voted unanimously to not change their policy, which means the student will not be allowed to fly his Confederate battle flag on school property. Jordan Beatty and his family were escorted to the board meeting by a group of about 20 cars and motorcycles. Once they got inside, they stood silently in the back of the meeting with the American and Confederate flags proudly on display. Everyone was given a chance to voice their opinion. One man even drove across town so he could speak. He was very emotional when he told me he was a veteran and he fought for the right of the First Amendment. Everyone that came out seemed shocked when the school board came out with their decision, but they say it's what's necessary to have all students feel safe.
What they felt was that the policy protected all of the students, and not just one student. That one of the things that the board is very concerned about is that all students' rights are protected and that all students have the ability to feel safe in the school.
I don't find it fair. I find for the whole argument they are taking away my right, and just because they feel, you know, their argument's false, they don't have anything to go with besides their saying. So I just feel overpowered.
Jordan said he will not fly the flag in respect to the school board's decision, but the fight is far from over. He said he isn't sure of his next step just yet, but he's going to take some time, get his ducks in a row before making another move in his fight to fly his flag. Live in studio, Lacey Darrow, 6 on Your Side.